Hello everybody, Bethany here. So today I want to take you through the Jonas Brothers concert. So this is kind of a mini vlog because I can't really play any concert music, but I wanted to show y'all that we handmade our little friendship bracelets, trading bracelets. I made this necklace that says 5-in-1 World Tour. It was so much fun. We made so many and yeah, it was such an amazing time. We also made a ton of TikToks. So I don't want to get any copyright against me, but this is the like, OMG, did you hear I'm dating a Jonas Brother? It's so hot. And then the Video Girl song, so cute. I also loved our outfits. So you can see that we were red dress, Year 3000, Love Bug, and I was a song Cool. So I had snowflake earrings, snowflake necklace. I had So Cool on my sunglasses that I was wearing there and they were blue. I loved it so much. So with the bracelets, I did some of the iconic phrases like red dress, love bug, celebrate. I had all their names, Joe, Nick, Kevin. I also did one for Tim, which I thought was cute. Oh, I also wore blue shoes. And then just to let y'all know, some of these clips do get loud. I'm not getting the music in mostly, but it is us screaming. I don't think I mentioned this to y'all, but these were actually a surprise like concert event for me. They were for my birthday. If y'all saw my birthday vlog, you would have seen me opening these, but Tim got this for me. He coordinated with my friends who coordinated with work and got me time off for the next day. It was so much fun. I was super surprised. I know I was able to plan the outfit and everything, but I had just about 2 weeks to do that. But yeah, with Zoom, the clarity of the seat was amazing. Tim also recorded us dancing, so you can tell we're having a good old time. And the next clip is, you guessed it, red dress. Everyone there flipped out. I love that I was able to get this clip of Joe just singing up on the solo stage in front of us. I think Nick and Kevin were prepping for the next song up on the main stage. But yeah, I just wanted to show that clip to you all and share some pictures that I took at the concert. I loved getting like the trio all together because sometimes they're off on the main stage. This was, I think, through dance, like Cake by the Ocean. They had a lot of neon colored lights and streaks. It was super fun. Lots of confetti at that part. And then again, all together. So it was such a great concert, super fun performance. I love seeing them. I saw them a couple years ago, I think like 4 years ago. And then I saw them at this concert as well. And apparently they already announced the 2025 concert. So I might see y'all then if y'all decide to go to that. Highly recommend them. As you might be able to tell, this picture is taken during Love Bug. But yeah, like I said, highly recommend going and seeing them on their next tour. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video and I'll see you next time. Bye.